Three Filipino businesses in Los Angeles' historic Filipino town were among the victims of smash-and-grab burglaries during the early hours of Monday morning. At least two men broke into the popular Dollar Hits restaurant, Mom's Bake Shop, and LA Beauty Shops. While Mom's Bake Shop and LA Beauty suffered just broken windows, some $2,000 in cash was stolen from Dollar Hits.
Lahat warak. Talagang asim sira-sira. Sira. Yung talagang basag na basag. Yon. Ang buti meron ditong homeless na dalawa, sila yung tumawag sa 911. Mabait naman yung mga pulis, mabilis dumating. Sandali lang nandyan na. And then yun ang nangyari. Pero kami, nawala yung dalawa kong cashier, yung pang morning and in evening.
California's Department of Justice statistics have shown that from 2021 to 2022, burglaries and thefts have increased. And with a spike in more retail crimes, the numbers are expected to jump again in 2023. Chan has since turned in security footage to law enforcement, which not only shows the two suspects entering, but also the getaway car.
Iba na yata ngayon talaga eh. Yun daw mga suspect eh, parang kabataan lang eh, apat. And then, bakit sila nagaganon? Biro mo yung previous yung ginawa sa amin na gayon? Na ngayon, oh, biro mo? Kami nagbibigay lang ng magandang servisyo dito sa Filipino town, sa Los Angeles. So I'm sad na ganun sila.
All three shops have since been able to replace the broken glass and have since reopened. From this unfortunate event, some silver lining, as community organizations have started a crowdfunding campaign for the affected businesses. For her part, Chan has since hired and housed the homeless man who called 911 during the burglary.
Thank you po. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa mga malalaking puso sa amin po, sa aming sa Filipino town. Dadagdagan pa po namin ang serbisyo sa inyo, lalo na po yung mga kababayan nating homeless. Tutulungan po natin sila. Papupunta po yung mga binigay nyo yun, hindi po sa amin. Ipamimigay po namin sa homeless yun.
Chan says the funds would also help them secure added gates to their doors, hoping it can further deter these malicious acts. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.